Eons have passed since the threat fell north of Alasia in the unexplored lands of Azur. From that moment on, and without any cause, some beings appeared called Kolings. They brought new life to every corner and have kept away those who have long since mistreated lost lands, the Urlags. For years, the Kolings have defended the valley and kept this land prosperous by building fortresses and training many generations in order to protect it. Great battles have been fought and won, and the Kolings maintain their reign until now. The Urlags have gathered together, and using a mysterious force, they have unleashed a war more devastating than this land has ever seen before, destroying the Kolings legacy and ravaging everything they have built. Now only the last breath of a few remains. Eternal wings, please take this story far away and let everyone know what is happening in Nasha. Thank you.
Thank you. Ugh.